Feel free to like and comment throughout the duration of this video. Be sure to follow us on all of our social media platforms. If you're watching on Facebook today, be sure to like and follow our page and enable the notifications for our live stream so you will receive all of the updates. If you're watching on YouTube, be sure to subscribe to our page and click on the notification bell. Thank you for watching our live stream. We're so excited to worship with you.
Being in an atmosphere of faith here at Christ for the Nations really has prepared me to pray prayers that I wouldn't have prayed before, to see God move in new ways, to see Him do new things, not just in my life, but to believe for the lives of others that God can meet them right where they're at. It became real to me how real God was and how intentional He was with my heart and wanting to encounter me outside of what I thought was normal parameters for Him to move.
Thank you for joining our live stream. Feel free to like this video and leave a comment throughout. And be sure to follow CFNI on all social media platforms. If you're watching on YouTube, make sure to subscribe and tap the notification bell. For those watching on Facebook, make sure to like and follow our page and enable the notifications for live videos to stay connected with us. Thank you for joining us today. We are so excited to worship with you.
My entire life I wanted to be a pastor, but with time in high school I ended up being drifted away from that, and I fully focused myself on being a doctor. And right before I would start med school, the Lord completely changed my heart, and He pointed myself towards Him again, and He showed me what He wanted for me. My heart started burning for CFNI, and the Lord opened every single door for me to come. Well, here at CFNI, God healed me. When I got here, I had asthma and I had to do all these medicines, but right now I haven't taken any of those medicines in over 2 years and my lungs are perfect. So He fully healed me from that. But more than just this physical healing, He healed my heart. He showed me how my dependency should be strictly on Him, not on the ministry of my parents or my ministry back in Brazil, but on Him. The only thing that I need Jesus more than even the blood within my veins. As soon as I stepped into it and I made the sacrifices that needed to be made, everything opened. So I'm glad for it.
family member, whether it be a friend, whether it be someone that we know
closely,
a coworker, Jesus, we lift them up to you, God, and we declare that they may have a fresh encounter with you, that they may come to know you, that they may see us and say, I want what they have. What do they have that I don't have? And that's you, Jesus. Let us reflect you, God. Let us be mirrors for you, Jesus. Let us be mirrors for you, Father, that we may be able to reflect your love to those just by saying hello, just by showing your kindness, your love, Jesus. God, let us be like you, Father. Let us be your reflection, Jesus. Let us be your reflection, Father. Let us be like you. Let us be like you, Father. Let us be like you, Jesus. That's our prayer, Father, for you this morning. Let us be like you. Let us emulate your love. Yes, Father. Yes, Jesus. Thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Father. Thank you.
Good morning, CFNI. Happy Monday. Happy Monday. I just wanted to give us a verse. I was asking the Lord this morning what he wanted to say. I have this post-it card that I have up right where I look every single morning. And the verse says, my grace is sufficient for you, for my power is made perfect in weakness. And I know that as we enter into the last 3 weeks of school, it can be really, really easy to tune out, to check out, to get to the end. But I want you guys to press in this morning, press into his grace, press into his mercy. Let's behold him this morning, okay?
Chains.
So we're going to go ahead and go into that bridge, because it says Jehovah Nissi fights my battle. Jehovah Jireh meets my need. And there is power in that bridge, because we are declaring that in our circumstance we may not see it, but we are declaring it.
On the earth below. sweet. Who's stirring up my passion? Who is rising up in me?
Of all, he's your way. Rose of of sharing. He is Yahweh, the righteous Son. He is Yahweh, the three in one. He is Yahweh. And Yahweh, you are Yahweh, my Yahweh, 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 you see. Yeah.
of your great name. We know that you are sitting on the throne being praised at this very moment. So today we join with the angels and we sing of your holiness, of your worthiness. God, there is no one like you. No one beside you. There is no greater name than the name of Jesus.
But when I was, as soon as Maddie introduced this morning and we started worshiping, I came in this morning with some pain in my right knee, and it in the first song it was absolutely gone. And so I want to take a moment. I feel like there's, and then Miss Marianne walked in this morning and encouraged me so much seeing her face, and I feel like There's this atmosphere of faith here this morning, and if you would be so bold, if you're battling something in your body that you need prayer for, you need to experience the healing power of God, slip your hand up in this place. And I want to encourage you, if there's somebody next to you with their hand up, I want you to walk over to them and just support them in prayer, lay your hands on them. And we're going to pray this morning that as we lay hands on the sick, they will recover. If you're watching us online this morning, I want you to agree with us as well. If you're out in your home or business watching this morning, we're going to lift you up as well. Father, we thank you right now for moving in the lives of these that are in need this morning. Jesus, you are the healer. And we declare right now the healing power of the Word of God being the difference in these bodies and minds. Thank you, Lord, for what you're doing. Thank you for bringing wholeness. Thank you for resolving anything in these bodies that is not of God. Lord, bringing them into line with the Word of God this morning. Lord, we lift up our friends and neighbors to you this morning, and we say thank you for being the difference. Thank you for moving. Thank you for healing in their bodies and their minds. In the name of Jesus, we declare wholeness, the absence of any symptom, the absence of any anxiety, the absence of anything they're battling in their bodies right now. In the name of Jesus, we say, rise up in wholeness, rise up in wholeness today, in the name of Jesus, in Jesus' name, amen, amen, amen. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord, for what you're doing in this place. Thank you for touching lives, Lord, for healing bodies in this place. I was reading this morning early in the book of Romans as Paul's closing the book out in. And he says in Romans chapter 15, verse 13, I pray that God, the source of hope, will fill you completely with joy and peace because you trust in him. You'll be filled with joy and peace because you trust in him in the midst of circumstance. He says, then you'll overflow with confident hope through the power of the Holy Spirit. So, Lord, we look to you this morning. You are the source. And today we receive that joy, that peace, that hope that you promised. Lord, we receive it so that it would overflow from us into those around us. Just like Paul was talking to the church in Romans chapter 15 about how to treat one another and how to live with one another. Lord, this morning we receive that. That joy and peace that would overflow out of us because we have a hope. Not just a hope eternal, but a hope even for today. And I thank you, Lord, for blessing your people. Thank you, Lord, for what you're doing in our students' lives. Thank you for the beautiful staff that is assembled in this place. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. In Jesus' name, amen, amen, amen. Oh, yeah, give the Lord a hand this morning. What a great morning. Thank you to our beautiful worship team. Thank you guys so much. Thank you to our online family for joining us. We so value your place in this community. We thank you for being a part of this place this morning. And students, you are dismissed. Have a wonderful Monday. We love you very much.
Thank you for joining us for our morning chapels. We have chapels every morning at 8 a.m. except for Wednesdays. Join us and worship the King of Kings and Lord of Lords. I want to invite you to, you can follow us on our social medias at CFNI and all the different platforms. If you want to become a world changer and come on campus or study online, you can find more information at cfni.org. And to close, I just want to pray for you. Dear Heavenly Father, thank you for your mercies that are new every morning, Lord, and that we have the opportunity where we can worship you as one body, as one church, Lord, where no matter the distance that is physical, Lord, we can all join in one spirit and have your Holy Spirit guide us in your presence, Lord. Thank you for the worship that we can come to you boldly to your throne and worship and spend time in your presence, Lord. We just bless your name and we bless everyone that was on this stream and that they joined together, Lord, that they may have your blessing and strength on them and everything that they do in this day, Lord. Bless them and keep them. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen.